hear from Viv with some more of her life hacks. We've got to do a huge shout out to a couple of our regular audience members. Pam and Susan, they've not been feeling well at the moment. They're in hospital, but we are sending you lots of love. We hope that you are behaving for your nurses and get better soon and come in and see us, girls. Yeah. Now, Viv, you're so clever with all your life hacks. You've shown us a few this morning and you've saved the best to last.
I think I have, Sarah.
Okay.
Now, it's not all cooking. I know we've had a bit of a cooking
theme,
bit of a kitchen theme, but the first two are not.
Okay.
The first one is about the bulldog clip.
Okay.
Very little in life you can't do with a bulldog clip. But this is a good little hack. So what you do is this can help you keep all your cords tidy.
Oh.
Did you know that?
No, it's great.
So if you have a table at home, and I'm going to use one of these to replicate the table.
Okay.
So what you do is you actually just get your bulldog clip and you just pop it on like that so that the hand... Would you call that a handle? So that the
Yeah.
So then what you do is you just thread it through here, like that, and it stays in the right place. Then you get another one. This would be bulldog clip B.
Right.
And you would put bulldog clip B there and then you would get another cord and off you go.
So and if you wanted to, Viv, you could actually put a little bit of a tag on there to say what they were.
You could. You could. Now, see how this one's a bit chubbier. I'll see if it's going to do this for me. Bulldog slip, this actually comes off.
Oh, I didn't know.
So you can have a chubby one too, if your heart desires. So you just bung that in there. You can. That's the flexibility of your bulldog clip. So you could name them.
That's so cool.
Well, you could name it computer phone or you could just give the bulldog clip a name.
You could.
You could call it Barry or Broderick or whatever.
And you could do that on the side of your desk.
On the side of your desk, anywhere you like. So go the bulldog clip. And can I give you my last little one on a bulldog clip too? They're quite fabulous because you can actually just use them. Let's see if it's going to do it.
What, a bulldog clip on a bulldog clip?
Whoa. Well, see, you just put a little one on a big one. Could you hand me my phone over there? It is the world's grubbiest phone, but a phone nonetheless.
Oh,
it
my
just
gosh, a little stand.
You're a genius.
Thank you, Merrick. Thank you. Thank you.
It starts with mobile phones, but one day we might be able to see that progress to being able to use bulldog clips on paper even.
Yep.
Just now, like 3D, it's coming, it's coming. So I'll take away the world's dirtiest screen. We'll just pop that over there.
Now, it's that time of year where we have so much static in our pants.
Look, we do. We do. And even though I'm ageing, I'm getting increasing static in my pants.
I'm experiencing that right now.
I know, which is why I'm here to help you, Susie.
I've got some static on my pants.
Do you?
If you want to.
I don't.
Right.
I don't think a paperclip's going to help.
Depends how big the paperclip is.
About your size. So what we're going to do is we're not going to worry about static anymore, Sarah, because all you need is a safety pin.
Mm-hmm.
You heard it here. And what you do, it just takes away the electricity.
Oh.
Wah, wah, wah.
Wow.
You put it in your trousers. You put it wherever suits.
You want me to do that, Joe? No.
What happens now?
That doesn't entirely suit.
So you pin it at the bottom of the trouser leg, right?
Do you know what?
Whip
at the
leg
bottom
up.
Of your trouser leg. So can you whip your leg up?
That's it.
Sure can.
On the
whip
inside.
It up.
And then what you do is you fold that over.
Yeah. And you just pin it in.
Do you like my personality socks?
I love them.
It's to show people that I'm kooky.
See?
And then is it the rubbing of the actual metal?
No, and I think this is important for Joe. There is no rubbing involved. So you don't rub it. You just have it.
Wow, you just
so
have
it's just
it.
There, you know? And then I
and just there, and it's and it will remove your stuff.
I find so. You know, you're wearing tights today, Suze.
But yeah, I did. Dress. I put one on this side. This side's still clinging.
Oh, right.
But this side, I put it on, and it actually
you
works.
Know what also works? Hairspray.
Hairspray and also hand cream.
Hand cream.
Yeah.
But still no rubbing.
Yep. Excellent. Right. What's next?
No, and I'd just like to say too, I think the Queen uses this one as well. I think it's very regal.
Oh, is that right?
Yes, that's right. That's right. Ooh. So that's for your static electricity. Now we're going to retire the bulldog clips.
Okay. You can go sit down, Joe.
I'm just going to go. Okay.
Thank you.
Now what we're going to
do. Thanks, guys. Good chat.
Yeah. We're going to move on to one of my favourite vegetables.
Right.
The onion.
Okay.
Because I'm a Shrek sort of person, you layers onion. But there are unintended outcomes to an onion, aren't there? And that is we have a little cry.
Yeah.
So
because there's so many different sort of wives' tales, isn't there?
There is. You could lose yourself down a rabbit hole all day looking for these, but no more, no more, because you just freeze them. So you have one that has not been frozen.
Right.
I have two over here in the esky that have been frozen. Of course, the ice isn't melting because we put
salt in it earlier, of course.
So,
but with them frozen, you couldn't use them in salads, though. There's
look,
no
I wouldn't
cooking,
be using these in salads, but a lot of us have to chop onions. Now, listen, do you want me, I'm just having a bit of a look, do you want me to do the one that hasn't been frozen? Because I just do worry, that's our control group.
And how?
So I'll do that one. Do you want to do the ones that have been frozen? Oh, you're going to go. Okay. Chop, chop.
Because it's actually the oils, isn't it?
Yeah. That's not good.
It's not totally
good. I could chop my fingers off doing this.
Yes. I think there's an insurance issue, Channel 10, but not to worry. Not to worry.
Boy.
I've never seen an onion cut like that, Sarah.
What do you mean? This is the way to do it,
sister. You go that way, do you?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, go. Okay.
And I'm learning here.
Yeah. But you're not crying, are you?
No. I wonder if it's because of my sick knife skills that the reason I'm not crying.
It could be. But this is for anyone at home. You just freeze them for about 30 seconds.
Right.
Oh, sorry, 30 minutes, not 30 seconds, 30 minutes.
That's great.
And they're nice and hard. And also if the onion's been around...
Because I've heard you're supposed to leave the top on, it doesn't make you cry as well.
Yeah, but the top on's a bit sad, isn't it? Mm. So just keep chopping. Just keep chopping. So no tears on that
no
one.
No tears. Now, eggs. It is impossible to get shells off eggs.
It
How do you
is.
Make it easier?
Well, you don't want your pock marks on your egg. You know when you pull an egg apart, you don't want the pock marks on.
Oh,
so
yes.
Pop that there.
Missed
by that much. All right.
I gotta take this. Too dangerous.
Okay, too dangerous.
All right, girls.
We'll get
onto the eggs.
Because we're going to. We'll remove that. Remove that. We'll put the sad little glasses back on. Now, here we have some eggs. And I've been boiling them.
You have?
And what I'm going to do is I'm going to just share the fact that we have put vinegar in there. And it is the vinegar that helps you get the egg crust.
All right, let's do it.
Yeah.
Show us how to crack
Actually,
it open.
Actually, a little bit of ice in that, I reckon.
Yeah. Well, you've got plenty.
I've got plenty.
Melting with
plenty.
Your salt.
All right, and that's how, hang on, is this how you do it?
Well, my mum always taught me that when you actually do it, she always maintains that you've got to really crunch it. Mm.
They're cracking up in the studio control room. We've got to wrap this up soon.
Okay,
so
okay.
It's coming out.
See how it's coming up? No marks. No marks. No marks.
Easy. Whoa.
Can I give you one more? Can I give you one more tip? One quickie.
Very quickly.
Peel it there, and you can in fact blow it.
Before.